Tired of that drab, boring life you lead? Then purchase a past. Yes, thousands of people have led far more interesting lives than you will ever lead. Interesting lives, whereas you, just as assuredly, will not. But now, for the very first time, bits of their lives are being made available for purchase. For only 15 shillings, dullards like yourself can obtain beautifully framed photographs of other people's lives. Hang them in your den, stand them on your desk, or next to your bed. Pretend they are pictures from your past.
Hello, I'm Uncle Frank and family. Mind if you stay a couple of nights? Or a month? Or 3 years?
Say, hello, we're Uncle George and Agnes.
Why should we live in the kitchen?
Where's the bath?
By the way, is there any toothpaste? I'm terribly sorry.
Sorry.
Not good enough.
Good evening. Here is the 6 o'clock news, read by Michael Queen. It's been a quiet day over most of the country as people went back to work after the warmest July weekend for nearly a year. The only high spot of the weekend was the meeting between officials of the NEDC and the ODCN in Bradford today. Mr. Ted Johnson, moved
officials of the Central Clearing Banks met with Herr Volstad of Poland to discuss non-returnable loans on a 12-year trust basis for the construction of a new zinc treating works in the Omsk area of Krakow near the Bielostan border. The Board of Trade has ratified a trade agreement with the Soviet Union for the sale of 600 low-gear electric sewing machines. The president of the Board of Trade said he hoped this would mark a new era of expansion in world trade and a new spirit of cooperation between East and West. There has been a substantial drop in gold reserves during the last 12 months. This follows a statement by the Treasury to the effect that the balance of import situation had not changed dramatically over the same period. Still no news of the National Savings Book lost by Mr. Charles Griffiths of Porth Call during a field expedition to the nature reserves of Swansea last July. Mr. Griffiths' wife said that her husband was refusing to talk to the press until the savings certificate had been found. In Cornwall, the death has been announced today of the former Minister Without Portfolio, General Sir Hugh Marksby-Smith. Sir Hugh was vice president of the Rotarian movement. In the match between Glamorgan and Yorkshire, the Yorkshire bowler Nicholson took 8 wickets for 3 runs. Glamorgan were all out for 36 and therefore won the match by an innings and 7 runs. Weather for tomorrow will be cloudy with occasional outbreaks of rain. And that is the end of the news.
And now, number 1, The Lodge. The Lodge. And now, number 3, The Lodge. And now, The Horse Chestnut.
Eric, do you think you could recognize a larch tree?
Don't know.
What's your name? Michael. Well, do you think you know what a larch tree looks like?
I want to go home.
Bottom.
Now, are there any other trees that any of you think you could recognise from quite a long way away?
I see why a sketch of Eric's doing.
What?
Eric wants to see a sketch of Eric's. Nudge, nudge.
What? A sketch?
Eric's witness.
I've written a sketch.
Nudge, nudge. Eric's written sketch.
Nudge, nudge.
Nudge, nudge.
Is your wife a goer, hey?
Know what I mean, know what I mean. Nudge, 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 nudge. Know what I mean, say no more, know what I mean.
I beg your pardon?
Your wife, does she go? Hey, 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 know what I mean, know what I mean, nudge, nudge, say no more.
Oh, she sometimes goes, yes.
I bet she does, I bet she does, I bet she does. Know what I mean, know what I mean, nudge, nudge.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite follow you.
Oh, follow me, follow me. I like that, that's good. A nod's as good as a wink to a blind bat, eh? Hey?
Are you trying to sell something?
Selling, very good, very good. Oh, wicked, you're wicked, eh? Know what I mean, nudge, nudge. Not a mink, nudge, nudge. Nudge, nudge. Say no more. Stoop. Your wife, is she a sport, eh?
Oh, yes, she likes sport, yes.
I bet she does.
She's very fond of cricket, as a matter of fact.
Who isn't, eh? Know what I mean? Likes games. Knew she would. She's been around, eh?
Yeah, she's travelled. She's from Purley.
Oh, say no more, Purley. Say no more, Purley. Hey, know what I mean? Say no more. Your wife interested in photographs, hey? Know what I mean? Photographs, he asked him knowingly.
Photography?
Yes. Nudge, nudge, snap, snap, grin, grin, wink, wink, say no more.
Holiday snaps.
Could be taken on a holiday, could be, yes, swimming costumes, you know what I mean? Candid photography, you know what I mean? Nudge, nudge.
No, we don't have a camera.
Oh. Still. Whoa! Hey? Whoa! Hey?
Look, are you insinuating something?
Oh, yes.
Well?
Well, I mean, you're a man of the world, aren't you? I mean, you've been there, haven't you? I mean, you've been around. Hey?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, like, you've done it. I mean, look, you know, you've slept with a lady.
Yes.
What's it like? No.